I'm dealing with you. Back up on my bullshit, back up on the scene. Done dealing with you, don't know how.
Okay.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl Desi, and I'm back with another video. So today I will be doing a Curlbox unboxing. For those of you who don't know about Curlbox, Curlbox is a black female owned business, or I should say black woman owned business. And what they do is they take products for curly hairs and they put them in a box, and it's a monthly subscription. It costs, the box costs $20 and shipping is $5, so the total price is $25 a month. They're kind of exclusive because they have a wait list. I've been on the wait list since November and I finally got it in July. So this is my second box, but this is my first unboxing video that I'm making for you guys. So it just comes regular. In a regular brown box, and then we open it. I need to make sure this intro looks good because it can't accidentally not like it, and then just don't look like that. So, this is the box, Curlbox, and it's pink, and you know I love my pink, so I'll be loving the Curlbox. Okay, so, like I said, the box is pink. Don't mind my nails, y'all, I gotta get them done. But, this box, like, okay, let's make it dramatic. So, it looks like it's busting out the seam, so whatever's in here is kind of big. It has tape on the bottom, but opening this feels like Christmas. That's Kevin Hart, if you didn't know. Okay, let me get here, and it's black. Let's see what products we got. Ooh, Dr. Miracles. All right, so in here, we have this, a beautiful, lovely brown lady on the front. And inside is telling us about all the products. So this is Dr. Miracles. Oh, this is a letter from the editor. Bring the heat. If your hair is in need of some serious miracle work, we're offering it up this month with 5 products from Dr. Miracles infused with healing herbs, reparative butters, and antioxidants. These styling essentials will help you retain length with routine use. So, it has things for damage control to soothe your scalp and to nourish and style. So let's see. It say, hey, girlfriend, show us off on Instagram. Da, 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 da. All right, so the first thing we got is non-stripping detox shampoo. And this spilled out a little bit, it looks like. It has aloe vera, honey, and coconut water. It smells really good. It smells really good. Because, you know, Dr. Miracle, sometimes it's, like, real strong. And you put it in your hair. Like, the first time my mom ever used Dr. Miracle in my head, I felt it, I smelt it, it was a lot, but this smells good. I smell the coconut, it smells like mint, that's like their signature smell. Then we got the restoring hair and scalp oil. This has black castor oil, tea tree oil, and mango butter in it. Let's smell this. I can't even smell it. It's already leaking, so I'm gonna I don't even put my mouth on this. It has like the regular minty smell. But it says black castor and tea tree. It doesn't really give me tea tree oil. Okay, then we have rice protein and babassu oil. Hydrating and strengthening deep conditioner. It has rice proteins, babassu oil, I don't know what that is, but, and coconut oil. Hydrates and strengthens for 3 times as breakage. No sulfates, no minerals, no petroleums, no, I'm not even about to pronounce that. This smells good. It smells like It smells like natural herbs and different things like that, but it definitely smells good. Excuse me, a bit. Oh, now we have biotin and biotin and aloe vera nourishing and styling gel. Has olive oil in it. This is just gel for your hair. This smells just like the deep conditioner. It smells really good. And then last but not least, Last but not least, honestly, I got my wisdom teeth removed, so my mouth is a little funny feeling right now. I'm not gonna lie to you. So that's probably why I can't pronounce the words. But this is shea butter and rosemary length retention leave-in cream. It has shea butter, rosemary, and grapeseed oil. It says 5 times more nourishment to strands. And this smells just like the other one. And it's funny how they all smell like and they all have different products. But we're not about to speak on that. We're just gonna leave it alone. Yeah, they all smell the same. But these are all the products. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 products. So essentially they're $5 each, which is not bad at all. And then you get to try different things and they get shipped to your door, so you don't have to find them. And then of course, if you like them, then you could actually invest in them becoming your go-to products. But if you guys want a review, let me set it up in the background, kind of cute. Nah, that's not gonna work. Okay, buddy. Okay, whatever you say. But if you guys want a review on these products, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll be doing these monthly. So I believe this is the August box, because we're in August. And I'll do one in September and one in October until I start my subscription. And if you guys want and like the review products, I'll definitely keep those coming too. It's gonna be something new, step outside my comfort zone. But I plan to stay on YouTube this time. So with that being said, I will see you soon in my next video. How do I end videos? Oh yeah, I will see you soon. So until next time, mwah.